Ah, whew. Man, we ran for so long. Where are you?
Oh, I'm right here.
Did you find anything?
Yeah, I found this flashlight.
Good.
See?
That's
Found
good.
the flashlight.
So, where's the monster?
I do
I don't
not
even
know.
care. We have to get to the second floor. We have to get to the third floor, because the second floor is like demolished. We have to find the third floor.
How are we gonna get to the floor?
Alright, we're at the third floor. Gotta make sure nothing's here. At the top, we're gonna plant a bomb, and it's gonna explode, killing the monster with the house.
Okay, I can't see, so I'm gonna turn on the flashlight. Cause
okay, turn on the flashlight.
I don't see him. Oh crap, I see him down there. He's down there. Oh crap, oh crap, he's coming for me. He's coming for me.
No, he's not, he can't see you. Look, put the light down there. Hold the camera, film it. We got to keep watch. The power just went out. Flashlight. Where's the flashlight?
It's right here. Wait. It's right here.
Good. Alright, where's the monster? Look around.
Oh, crap, he's down there. He's down. Okay. He's down.
Turn off the flashlight! Alright, let's get up to the main floor. Okay, let's go. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's so. Oh my gosh, that's so hard getting up here. Do you hear that?
Hold on, let me.
Oh crap. Boy, he bounced. Use your machete, We already planted the bomb, this damage him. There he goes. Alright. Let's get out. Get out. Okay. Okay, let's go.
Where did we go?
Over here. Right. Oh, finally.
Let's punch.
We're out.
Let's point the flashlight and see where he is.
Look, inside the house. Wait, no, it's too dark.
Let me see.
Oh my god, it's way too dark. Those lights better turn back on.
Oh my god. I'm gonna go try and turn the power back on.
Okay, go.
I'm trying to turn the power back on.
I can hear it. It's down there. It's in the house.
Oh my god, the power.
Oh my god, and it's also daytime.
Bro, I got the power back on.
It's also daytime.
Both the powers back on. Bro, that's cool, right?
Yeah.
But we don't need a flashlight no more because it's daytime, so yoy. I got hit in the head.
Just about hit me in the head? Are you sure?
Yeah. Guys, sure.
All the people inside of him are now thus just starting to digest.
Guys, this is.
So we have to hurry up and blow this up.
This is weird. Like, bro, this is scary. I'm scared that he's gonna pop out and no
What do you mean, guys? There's no other people here. He ate all already.
Oh, yeah. Bro, I'm so scared because I'm.
Are you ready?
I don't want him to pop
to
out.
To activate the bomb?
I don't want him to pop
get
out.
Get over here. Get over. Get over. About to deactivate the bomb. Activate the bomb. There it goes, it fell.
Guys, close your ears. It's gonna pop. Close your ears.
Starting from the bottom! Later at the bottom. Later at the third city. Later, at the main story of the entire house.
Is it gonna break? It's breaking! We come out?
Oh,
oh god, that was scary. Oh, Chris, I fell off.
No, you didn't. I got you.
What do you want to do
Finally,
now?
The house is destroyed.
What do you want to do now?
Well, the only thing we can do now is just walk away from this mess. We've killed the monster, the beast, the killer of all humans. We're done.
So can I throw this machete away?
Yeah.
Really?
Okay, that's a waste of a machete. You could have kept it. No.
Yeah.
Let's go.
I got some. I need to take a sip of some.
That's a building.
Oh, should we go in it?
No. Come on.
The one that say beer on it.
Just go.
Okay.